So I comported with the law, and the law does not require employers to turn individuals in. I thought I did what was the right thing to do. Everyone makes a judgment in the situation of what the right thing to do is. I felt like it was the right thing to do to terminate Nikki, and it really, I have to tell you, it broke our hearts. But we had to let her go. As soon as I found out she was illegal, we let her go right away. She actually came to our house on a Saturday to tell us that she was here legally, and she actually never came back to work.
But